Okay, so we're back, I think. My computer froze up. It got very hot. And it was very, very locked up. Like, the music kept playing, but that was it. So, I'm back. I'm gonna get back to work here. Okay. So there's that. Touched by Slenny. Which is a level 1 beat. Systems to the icons deep. Feats. Ancestry feats. Damn it. With your active hands. This must be taken at level 1. And we're on to the level 5 beats now. Immoral interference. Ancestry feet. Spirit damage. Triggering any weakness to holy or unholy that they may have. After this minute ends, you cannot benefit from immoral interference against that creature again for 24 hours. There's a thing for this, isn't there? Damage dies. No. Damage alteration. There was a thing that gave poison bite, permanent poison bite, poison tongue. Bleh. I forget how to do some things because they don't come up often enough. Those bit things. Gonna open back up Raging Fire. Risk strength. Copy this. And we can close Bloodbird. Moral Interference. Add predicate. Whatever. Weapon trait. Damage.